Hello and welcome back to Fallout 4. Now, after being attacked by ghouls and getting the crap scared out of me, we are now outside this massive factory where the Raiders' base is set up at. Now, I don't know how well this is going to go down. Let's see, I'm actually pretty injured still. Have I got any food I can take before I go in? Because this is going to be quite a bit of a fight, I reckon. I'm trying to see what I can take that's going to give me the most health back without giving me too much. Too many rads. See that bit of red at the end of my health bar is my radiation sickness, and it takes away a chunk of my health, which isn't good. Anyway, I've got no ammo in this gun. I've rearranged my weapons so I can access them easy. I think this is going to be my primary weapon because I've got a ton of ammo for it, which is going to be very useful indeed. In fact, it's probably not a bad idea if I swap out my 10mm pistol for the stub-nose 44 pistol. I don't have too much ammo, but I have some ammo. I got 5 shots. That's better than nothing, you know what I mean? Plus it does a ton of damage. So we're going to go ahead and pop that in there. Okay. And we got this, which is going to be my main sort of damage dealer at range. Got my trusty shotgun. Let's get that charged. Got my laser rifle. Okay, I don't have too much ammo, so I'm kind of worried. Anyway. Let's start, shall we? So there is a lookout up there. I wonder if I can basically go as quietly as possible. I'm going to have the dog come with me. I've been thinking about getting the perk. The Lone Wanderer perk. And apparently that works with the dog companion. And if you don't know what it does, it basically gives you damage resistance, extra damage, more carry weight. Because the idea is you're not going to be using a companion. To be honest, I find the companions in this game a little buggy, but we'll see. It's definitely going to be a perk I'm hoping to invest in, especially if I can still use the dog, because having the dog as company is quite nice. Hoping I'm not going to get attacked by any more ghouls. That's the last thing I need. Can he see me? No, he's having a look this way. Alright. Now there's a door at the top of those stairs. Is that a mission? Oh Christ. That's a turret, isn't it? Dog. Yeah. That's a turret. I don't want to be messing with that. Let's see if we can sneak by. There's another sentry down there as well. Now keep in mind this is on hard. Well, hard isn't that difficult. I'd rather do, because I'm not playing this single player, if I was playing this when I wasn't recording, I would be spamming my quick save button and reloading it when I messed up. But since this is a recording, obviously I don't want to be doing that, so I want to try and make this as smooth as possible. Now here's my thinking, a place this big can't just have one entrance. I refuse to believe it has one way in, so there's probably like another entrance somewhere. We just need to find it. So I'm going to circle round and see what I can come across. Although I've got to hope I don't get found, because if I get caught out here, that's not going to be a good start. And I also have to be wary of what's out here. Try and find the narrowest point of this little water so I can cross over without getting too much radiation damage. Well, I could go all the way to the end there, but I'd rather not. Oh, there we go, no radiation damage, that's good. A lookout up there, he's Raider Scum. That means he's going to be hit a little bit more harder than the rest, so I definitely want to avoid him. Just out of curiosity, did I get sneak? No, I did not. That might not be a bad idea to invest in that. New quest popped up, although can't really mess with it at the moment. I'm not confident I'll be able to kill anyone with a melee weapon, so I'm gonna have to shoot him dead, but as soon as I start shooting, that's it, you know? So I wanna try and be as quiet as possible. I need to get up here. There we go. Don't like this. Oh Christ. Yeah. Let's go around the outer edge. The geezer up there sees me. At least I assume it's him. It may be better if it all just kicks off. Another look out up there. God damn it. You know what I probably want to do? Is go back and fight that raider scum, take him out right off, right from the get-go, and not have to worry about him later on, because he will hit hard, and you know, I want to try and avoid that. I feel if I'm indoors, I might have a better chance. Raider scum, okay, we were to take him out. Now I've got my crit maxed out. Now he's gonna cross through there. Let's say we take this guy out. He's gonna be one of the bit like the tough guys I've got to deal with right from the get-go. There is gonna be a boss in here, but at least I assume there will be. But if I can take this guy out first, that's one less person to deal with. Now I believe if I hit crit, I will be guaranteed the shot. At least that's been my experience so far. I'm just gonna wait for him to pop back up. I know I could have closed out of this, but this will do. Let's get a better chance to hit him in the face. Come on. 25%. I know it can get better than that. Come on. 31%. Oh damn, I didn't even waste my crit. Or did I? You see that? Caution. Haven't been alerted yet. In that case, we're gonna keep popping him. I was amazed we hit that. There we go, we'll crit it. Guaranteed kill, there we go. Probably didn't need to do it on just a regular raider, but you know what, screw it. The more kills I can get while saving ammo for this gun, the better it's going to be for me. Yeah, they're alert. Well, they're getting that way. Maybe I need to take these people out now. Two back shots. Good chance of hitting it. Damn. Got him. Still haven't been found out. I forgot how stealth works in this game. It's quite lenient, so I'm going to use that to my advantage. We'll just start popping them. I was thinking I need a suppress weapon, but no, I really don't. Oh Christ, that guy's gonna spot me soon. I need to get in a position to vats him. Is this guy just here? Don't miss. Oh shit. Thought you could hide? Okay. Okay, he got really close to us. Not good. Alright, here we go. Good job, dog. Game time. I can find a gun to pick up like a rifle, I'm gonna do it.
Nothing! Nothing!
Like that. The reason why? Because it's a rifle. It's actually less damage, no? Same range. Better accuracy. Let's go ahead and... There we go. God damn it, you guys. Leave my dog alone. I like doing this when I haven't got much time to react. Now what I want to know is why I didn't equip. Maybe it did, I don't know. This is a really nice weapon. Okay, let's keep going. Shite, who's that? We're all over the place now. I need the ammo. I need to get to his corpse. And if I can find stimpaks, that's amazing, basically. Alright, let's go. I don't get stuck in here, you fool. Okay. So far, so good. One down. Two down. Wasted ammo. Don't do that. Haven't quite got crit yet, but I've got torso shot there. Come on, one more hit. There we go. One more up there. 51% chance. Can't take it just yet. This sniper move with a shotgun. What kind of BS is that? Alright, let's go. Glow sighted heavy pipe pistol. That's actually not bad. Let's have a quick look at it. Oh yeah, we'll take that instead. I kind of want to get up top here, see if I can pick them all off while I've got the height advantage. Hell, they may even come to me since I'm boxed in here. I'm hidden again. Maybe we should use this to my advantage. Alright, let's go. Let's stay hidden. Move quietly. Now, we did kill the raider scum who was in this corridor, which is good. We don't have to deal with him now. Let's see, we're going to be getting a bit close to the action here. We have to go inside. This weapon is amazing. I like it. It looks badass. It is badass. Raider scum again. He's gonna be tricky. What I might do is wait till he gets a bit more on the platform. We take a good shot on him, try and do as much damage as we can. 46% chance on his leg. That's pretty good. 50% chance on his leg. Screw it. Barely did any damage. Damn it. Game, you lied to me. Now I can't see him. Can't actually see him. This is hard. Come on, bats. Let's cripple him. No, can't. 3 shots left on that. But there he is. Weapon. Oh, 6% chance. Hit him. Come on. There we go. That's how we do it. Another raider scum. He's hurting me. Crit. That was a waste of a crit. One dog pie ground, let's go. Might be able to find some ammo or something and hit him with one of my heavier weapons. Let's go, let's go. I think I cleared most people outside, which is actually cool. You know, I come up here, I realise I don't have any weapon to sort of take him on. Then again, that guy was hitting me, okay. God damn it. Ooh. Hello.
Nice.
Fusion cores permanently last 10% longer. That's pretty badass. What we got here? Yes, yes, bayoneted light pipe sniper rifle. Well, hello there. I need to make some room though. Drop. Okay. What was that called? Something sniper rifle. Oh my god, okay. Yeah. Oh my god. Let's put that in. Oh, you beauty. Okay, look at this. Alright. Christ, where is he? That's the turret. I don't want to be facing the turret up here. I'm taking too many hits. Heal up a bit. Let's keep going. Is this a machine gun? No, it isn't. I saw a room down here, it looked like a control room, I'm not sure, back there. It's probably worth checking out. That guy's coming up. Spotlight control. Deactivate lights. Didn't even realize there were spotlights up here. No matter. System diagnostics. Can I turn off the turrets? That's what I want to do. Oh, shit. Right, well, he's coming up, that raider scum. We're gonna have to fight him up here somewhere. I don't like this because I don't want to fight him too close quarters. Might not end well for me. But this sniper rifle might be a nice little equalizer. The caliber of ammo isn't that great, but alright, I'm hidden. He lost sight of me. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I've cleared outside pretty well. The only thing left is that one raider scum in the turret, unless there's anyone else lurking. So let's see if we can get inside. Wasn't there a doorway? Yeah, there it is. Now, inside, I'm not sure how this is going to go. I've got ammo for this gun again, we probably should use it. Oh god, here we go. Okay, I'm inside. My goal's gonna be to stay as quiet as possible and pick off as many as I can. One down. Damn, missed. Throwing grenades, oh Christ. Last thing I need to do is get hit by a grenade. Yeah, let's keep moving, I don't want to be caught on this catwalk. Dog, don't get in my way. Oh Christ. I do not need a turret. I do not need turret problems. Oh god, it's Trevor! That's Raider scum. Dog's gonna get hurt down there, not much I can do about it. He needs to come back up here. I have to rescue him after. Luckily he can't die. Which is nice. Well, there's some behind me, but one doggy. Be careful. They keep coming up one by one. It won't be too hard, but there's some behind me on my level. Oh god. Thank god. Oh god, heal up. And again, got a spotlight on me. One more. There we go. Out of ammo. Grenade. Damn it, you piece of crap. Where is he? That's another raider scum coming. Oh god, they're closing in on me. I am screwed. Alright, what I'm gonna have to do is eat some food. Actually, I should use some Molotov cocktails, see if I can keep them pushed back a little bit. But I need to eat something now that's gonna give me a bit of health back. 35 HP. There we go, that was well put. Oh, sweet Jesus. There's still some more out there. Hey, look, a monkey. Okay, heal up. Let's see, what can I cram? Have some cram. You know what, now's a perfect time to get ammo. And more grenades. Where's the spotlight coming from? Is it that? I think it was that. I mean, I'm having enough trouble as it is, I don't need. Okay, there's still two more down there. Alright, let's see if we can go take him out. We're gonna take out that, gas mask with goggles. Ah, that's cool. Traditional gas mask. Alright, where are these guys? I'm hidden apparently. Where's that? Down there. Don't know if I'm hitting it. Not a smart idea. God, there goes all my stim packs. Thank you. I've got dogs fighting him. Okay, there's still more people down here. Let's see, any more corpses? I can get some. Here we go, Gristle's terminal. Let's see, can we disable? Crap, no good. Okay. Need. Carrying too much, god damn it. What can I drop? I'm carrying a lot of like salt gas masks, no need for me to carry all these. Although I can break them down later for materials, but right now. You okay, dog? Yeah, he's healed up. Just gonna save here. Progress is good, but it's just a habit. Security gate can't unlock. Light bulb, pack of cigarettes. I don't know, it's all useful. It's all useful. Alright. Someone knows I'm here. Where are they? Let's go find them. This looks promising. Few different directions to go. We can go down or we can go up.
What the fuck was that?
It was me. Whoever I'm after is upstairs. Right then. We need to take the stairs up. Oh god, I gotta watch out for the bombs, that's not good.
Keep your eyes open. Think this asshole's using the stealth point.
But actually, let's go ahead and heal up a little bit. We're almost there, we've done pretty well so far. A little bit more to go. It says they're all above, so... How do I get up there is the question.
You turn up, you're dead.
Just telling me to go out. Okay, here we go. Hopefully we can get to... Oh, there's a turret out here. No, we took it out. We took it out. Never mind. Okay, only a couple more to go and I think we've cleared this place out. This has been a hell of a fight, I tell you.
Yeah.
Oh god, turret. Oh. There's that Redis come from earlier. I'm crippled. Oh Jesus. Good job, dog. You're a tank. Oh sweet Jesus, that was close. Are we good? We still haven't found that guy. What a chuff is he? This looks like the place. Oh, named guy, Jared, okay. Protection. Machine gun turret, oh crap. Wait, look at this. Maybe I can get him to help me. That makes sense, right? Password required. Let's try daily. Likeliness 2. So I did daily and that reset it, so maybe slink. Nope. There we go, it did remove. So, if you click on some of these things, it removes some of the stuff. Or is it the brackets? And one of them can reset your attempts as well. So what else do we want to try? I mean, it could have been a L and an A. Likeliness 1. Oh crap, we're going to get locked out. Roll the dice. Crap. Bollocks. Okay. So much for that. That's him. Oh, there's a raid of scum here. I'd rather take him out. Hell, I'd rather take the turret out, to be honest. Wonder if I can loop around. I don't know what the dog's doing. Seems like way more cover over here. That can't get round. But I'm gonna be in range of that turret, probably. A lot of cars in here. I imagine they'll explode if they get hit, so it's going to be kind of dangerous to be fighting in an area like this. Maybe I can take him out before it all kicks off. Got him. Haven't triggered it, that works. Works for me. He's in again. Okay, next time he pops his head up, we're going to take him out. Come on. Come on, Jared. Pop up. It's that turret I'm worried about, though. Turrets are horrible to deal with, I find. There's two of them. Oh, shite. Missed. Oh, he's healing quick. Look at that. Jesus. Come on, we got this. Got this. And the dog just went Rambo. Alright, good stuff, good stuff.
Over here.
Get the way from grenades. Don't come in here throwing grenades, mate. Get him, dog. Good job, dog. Okay, he's the one I'm worried about. Got him. Is that it? I hear a turret. I hear something. It's bloody flashlight. Get spotlight again. What a pain. Oh, ammo. Potato crisps, we're gonna need them. After battle victory meal. Wonder how we get over there. Oh. Okay, it was that way. Let's see what they left for us, eh? Sounds like there's a something automatic around. That's the raid of scum. Jared, there we go. Safe key. Hair trigger pipe pistol. Ooh. Grognak the Barbarian.
Hell yeah.
Sweet. Let's see what old Jared has left behind. Fortune teller, okay, they're the ones I saved. Experiments. Spotlight controllers, turn this off. And I want to say all the turrets are down, but just to be on the safe side, let's actually deactivate them. Shooting. Who are these guys? More raiders. Good job, boy. Good job. Check, we got a lot of killer. What I'm gonna do is head back to Sanctuary and we're gonna start building. We're gonna go ahead and get that town secured so raiders won't be bothering us, and yeah, should be good. Should be good. Anyway, let's go.
Oh.